the 5th of April, 2024. Why the roadrunner of rugby is making an irresistible case for Wallabies selection. Brumbies try-scoring machine Corey Toole is the fastest man in Australian rugby, and after two seasons his highlights reel is already ridiculously long.